What's up, you guys? Today we're gonna be heading over to the Mini Truck Revival meet at Dockweiler. I'm gonna get this thing out of the way and then get the truck out. Gotta check the oil. Pretty good. So now we're gonna check the coolant. Good. It does have a pretty big oil leak. So you can see right here. Gotta put the cardboard. We washed the truck last night. Been sitting for a cool minute. One thing I hate about these campers is that when you wash it, all this drips once it's dry. So I don't know what we could do about that, but it's a daily. Good on gas, so we're gonna make it all the way over there, be there for a little bit, and then on our way back I guess we fill up again. Once we find a parking space, we're gonna walk around and record some of the trucks. We're not gonna put any music because we don't want to deal with the copyright stuff, but we'll show you what's out here.
They all kind of look the same.
that's it for today. We walked around for a bit. We'll try to get as many, if not all, the trucks that were here. If you guys saw your truck in the video, leave a comment down below so we can know which one was your truck. Make sure to check us out on Instagram at Yonke_OXEFilms. I'll leave that in the description down below, and we'll catch you on the next one.